See, the ribbon is even blue.
I got your number.
Here, I'll unwrap it for you. When I was stuck here, Steven gave me this tape recorder as a gift, and I didn't really get it at first, but it made me feel better. Just to talk about all the weird stuff that was happening. It'll help you too. You, press the button to record, and then you talk into it.
I don't want your garbage.
What? Were you trapped in a tape recorder too? Look, I get it, you know. You're confused. You can never go back to homeworld. This place doesn't exactly feel like home yet. You're alone. No one could possibly know what that feels like. Oh, wait, I do. We're the same. Except you don't have to be alone. So tell me then what you want from me. And whatever that is, I'll do it.
I want you to leave!
Okay.
Lapis, why are you being so mean to her? She's really trying.
Why do you trust her, Steven?
Because I know her. Lapis, you're not even giving her a chance. You should have at least gotten to know her before you decided you don't like her. Now it's too late, and she's never coming back again.